juggling talks with fellow diplomats, visiting members of Congress, and reporters. Christina Kvin, nice to meet you. Welcome to All Things Considered.
Thank you very much. I'm very happy to be here.
What is your current estimate of the number of Russian troops at the border?
It's over 100,000 now, and it is continuing to increase.
It's going the opposite direction than you would like to see.
Exactly.
There's a report today of